I'm indeed highly honored to have this degree of Doctor of Medicine honoris causa conferred on me by the National University of Ireland. I feel humbled by this honor, which has put me alongside such illustrious previous recipients. I would like to single out Mr. Bernard Fong, who's in the audience. Mr. Fong was my form teacher in 1953 to 1956. This is years, a lot of you were not born yet. So, and for some reason, every year I was promoted, he was promoted along with me. He often sent me out of the classroom for various punishments. He remembered me as a mischievous child. My association with University College Dublin and Dublin itself is indeed very strong. I spent some total 20 years in Dublin. And I must say, this has certainly shaped my life. So I'm indeed eternally grateful to University College Dublin and to Ireland for what I have achieved. Without UCD, I would never have met my wife, who remains the most important person in my life.